Hey, fellow beauty finders, this is Matthias Allen, and today I'm in North Hollywood, California, and I'm going to be shopping at Nigel's Beauty Emporium and meeting up with some really great friends. But my most important friend is that I'm shopping with my friend Neil Robison, who is here from Nashville, Tennessee. He is a celebrity makeup artist. He works in Nashville, and we have known each other for like years. Yeah. And I'm so glad that you're here. We're going to have a day of shopping. I'm so excited, I'm already drunk. Okay, so we're at Nigel's Beauty Emporium. If you guys aren't familiar with this is a fantastic place to shop. This has all the major makeup lines and wigs and special effects and everything that you need. I'm gonna introduce you to David Hernandez as well. If you're not familiar with him, you've got to get to know him. And so let's go inside and shop. Ilya. Have you guys heard of Ilya?
I like it. It's not sticky. I'm obsessed with glosses right now. So I've decided that I can shop for a lot of lip products because I usually use them on somebody and I give them to them. And I can shop for 10,000 more.
That's right. Yeah.
So it satisfies my shopping.
Yeah. It's good.
Got a new door smell.
Well, okay, so say you're working outdoors. Say you're working outdoors for somebody all day long. You sunscreen them in the morning, but then it's like 4 hours later.
How do you add more sunscreen to a client?
Right?
And my umbrella.
Well, an umbrella is a good idea. But if you have these powders, these have a little bit of color in them. But there's sunscreen loose powders. So there's
you can do a touch-up and give them
a little more sunscreen. Yeah. I love those. Those come in a lot of different colors.
How does it work in humidity?
You know what? I'll tell you how it works in humidity. I've actually done like a full face with this because I'm like, you know, my sunscreen's already worn off.
And you stood in the shower.
And I need to go. No, and I went to wash my face at night after I've had this on for like 4 hours, and it does not really come off. I have to soap and oh my god, what is happening over here? It's all that gloss on your hand, honey. Sticky.
These brushes, I can't figure them out. I can't decide if I like them.
The horse toothbrush?
There's people that love them.
I do. It'll remind me of a horse toothbrush.
I was under the impression that this was a tool that was made for someone to use on themselves. Not doing it on somebody. You know what I'm saying? The way you would hold it. I read something or I saw something.
Yeah. We'll have to explore that. Do you guys know? Leave me a comment down below.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. I've heard great things about them. I know one of my favorite YouTubers, Wayne Goss, has talked about these and how amazing they are. I haven't used them on anybody yet. This eyeliner one does not make sense to me. I would not use that as an eyeliner.
How thick is your liner going to be?
No. Yeah.
I have this one.
And so you have,
I have this one.
Than me. Do you know how that they work?
They go in this, I have a container like this at my house,
okay.
And this is how I use them.
Just look at that. Perfect.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we're looking at Kevin Aucoin, and you said what about the glosses?
I have products that I call crutch colors, and things I can't live without, nothing that bright. But something like this one right here,
yes.
Begonia, oh my god.
It's like on everybody.
It's like, you do a smoky eye, you slap that on, you don't need lip liner or anything, it's
now opaque. It's opaque?
It's okay. pretty opaque. It's good texture.
Yeah.
Doesn't get weird. Amazing. Like if I had to grab...
That's begonia.
If I had to grab that and that, those are two colors I always carry with me. If I bring three or four colors lip gloss, those are two of the
colors. You know, I love like warmer colors. I don't see you guys any warmer colors
here.
Yeah,
I agree with you. Like I would love something more peachy. Maybe even like in here.
Right?
With
like I love that.
With the shimmer
color.
Me too.
Yes.
With the shimmer. Would
uh-huh.
be awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Listening.
Yeah.
So it's liquidy.
Oh, there's nothing in that.
Yeah.
It's so sheer.
Yeah.
Look, my finger. There's like nothing on my finger.
So
I need much more coverage than that.
Yeah. Maybe the 20-somethings will enjoy that.
Yes.
See, I'm pretty tend to lean toward it. It's going to be a gloss. I want a little bit of sparkle to it. It's more forgiving. When it's solid, I feel like you have to be really careful because it looks like grabs and dry pieces. You know what I'm saying? Or you get that really pretty line.
Yeah.
And on HG, that's lovely. These
Hello.
Are crutch foundations.
Yes. Basically,
6 and 8.
6 and 8? Yes. Now, did I turn you on to those last year or were you already into those?
You may have. but it's definitely been in my repertoire of favorites.
Okay, so the Ultra Foundation.
Like, I always carry a couple of these and a couple Armani's. That's always
It's like everything, right? Have you tried their new Ultra Skin?
I actually just did a video.
What? What? With her?
Yes.
On a client?
On a client.
What'd you think?
Amazing. Yeah. It's one of my favorite things.
It's like sheer, but it's not invisible. Like
it was a guy. It was a guy. So
whoa,
I liked it.
Good.
Yeah.
Because
I don't do grooming too often.
No.
On men, because I have so many female clients. So this was like the first one in a long time, but I loved it.
Now, have you heard of Ultramat?
I've heard of it. I've never used it.
We're going to do Ultramat. It's a liquid mattifier. No, but it feels like powder's falling on your face.
Okay.
Chin up. Close your eyes.
You're weird.
Okay,
weird.
What does it feel like?
Like powder.
It feels like liquid
That's weird.
Powder. Isn't
weird.
It weird?
I need a mirror.
It's so
I need a
cool.
Mirror.
I love this stuff. So Neil's making a purchase. He's getting some good stuff. What are you pulling out? Face Atelier?
Face Atelier. I love the little plastic travel.
Yes, the Ultra Pro
yes.
size.
Awesome.
Gorge.
Crunch colors, 6
I know,
and 8.
Crunch colors.
What is your favorite lip gloss? I'm looking for
your lip gloss obsessed.
I am.
I'm not lip gloss.
Well, sit down. Help me out.
I'm not lip gloss snobby.
You didn't offer me anything. You didn't offer me anything.
Girl.
We've already talked about this.
Yes, we talked about this. So move,
we know
move
I love
forward.
That.
Let's see. What else? What else?
I believe.
Let's see. What else? What do we got? Clarisonic, my favorite tool for the face. Hourglass. Oh, I've tried Hourglass glasses. They're really good.
Yeah.
And, okay, not she's, not, she's not impressed.
Not the color. Like, they're see. Good, but I don't love the color selection.
Oh, I see. What about Lipstick Queen?
Again, I like them, but they don't have enough colors.
Oh, yeah. The smaller ones, you know, smaller ones.
Because I love these, mm-hmm. but there's not enough colors. Once you have two of them, you're done. Mm-hmm. So you don't need anything else.
Becca looks like it has some beautiful colors up there.
Oh, yeah. What is that? Is it sorry.
You just love that pinky mauve, don't you? Just go, keep going to that.
I just grabbed whatever I came to for the texture.
See, that's so funny. That's the difference between Neil and I. Is that I would have grabbed this color,
Draquina.
No, this might have been very sheer. Don't let him
here,
scare
try,
you.
Try it.
We're gonna try it. I'm gonna try it right now. I'm gonna try it right here.
Look.
Look, sheer, beautiful.
Sheer drag.
No.
Day drag.
That is so
that's
pretty.
It is
so
pretty.
Pretty.
It is pretty
and light and natural. And this one is Pink Lotus. See, it's called Pink Lotus. Which one is that? Is that a stain?
I don't know. It's a tint.
Oh, I've tried those.
Beach
those
tint.
Those are great.
So you stain my hand?
You stain, yes. Ooh. You stain your lip or stain your cheek with them and then put some gloss on them. Yeah, those are great. I love those. Becca.
I love, there's sort of a shimmer, like a shimmer. It's probably only a
for skin or for lips?
Highlight base.
In a powder or a liquid?
No, it's a powder.
Oh.
But I think it might be
rose gold. Yeah, I've seen a lot of Instagrammers talking about these like low light sculpting perfector. I hear this is really good. Oh, I've heard these are great. These like cream bronzers.
I mean, I like it. If I'm
you like your
natural,
clients to be dry.
Like, yeah, I like a dry,
okay, cakey. Youngblood has some great glosses.
What do they have?
Yeah, they have some great glosses. These are the more opaque ones,
oh,
and these
like.
Are the more gel, like see-through ones.
It's not too sticky. A little sticky, not too sticky.
Oh, look, you'll like this one. Because you like pink and you like shimmer. Look at this
shimmer. Oh, yeah, that one's pretty.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah.
Look at it in here.
Should I just pull it out of the drawer?
It's called Coral Kiss.
Coral Kiss. We need some Coral
Isn't that
Kiss.
Pretty?
Yeah, we need some Coral Kiss. That's right there. Look, see, I picked it up before he did. It's right there.
Is it really
yes.
the same one?
Yeah,
I thought
right
that one was.
No.
Oh, okay.
That's that.
There you go. So Neil's gonna get whatever this
ooh,
is called.
Ooh, that's good too.
This one doesn't even have a name on it though.
It's called this one. It's called.
That's different than that.
Raps.
That's different. Look.
They're probably the same.
Oh. Sorry, my bad. Not
Nashville.
Nashville, the duo costs like how much? $10.
No, it doesn't cost anything because you can't find it.
You can't find that in
I can
Nashville?
Find white and black. Or white and dark, that's it.
Well, what other colors are there besides white and black?
But there's different, look, droppers, there's...
Oh, there's a dropper.
Yeah, look, and there's one with a paintbrush.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh,
so
I've seen the one with the paintbrush. That's cool. a dropper.
I kind of like this one, but is it just for individuals?
Oh, it's for individuals. That is okay. So cool.
Which is kind of cool though. I never do individuals. Do you?
I don't either. Well, I mean, I do.
Oh, good. See, I'm not the only one.
Well, I cut a strips full lash. I cut a full lash
into little strips, right? Totally.
Yeah, okay, I want that.
And this is lash heaven. We're like in lash heaven.
By backup, I mean move forward.
Move, move, move. Okay, what's over here?
What are your favorite eyelashes?
The dollar kind.
Really?
When I go to the trade show.
I love Ardell. I love Ardell.
You do? You love Ardell? No. There's a few. There's a few that I like. I like Wispies. Urban Decay makes some great lashes.
Wispies. And
NARS just came out with some lashes that are nice. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is
you've been hogging up all the help. I can't get anybody to help.
I know, David's been okay. What are you looking for now? Do you need a bag?
No.
I don't think you do because you just went over.
Let me show you what I have.
Yes. Okay.
What else do I have? Like every bag you see here, I probably have had at one time. Or another. For real. I'm not.
Even that one.
That one I just gave to my mom. I have that Makeup Forever one. I have every kind of belt. I even have wood ones before metal ones were even created.
Girl, you need to have a garage sale.
No, I just decided that I put them away.
Yes.
Because they come back around. do you not change your kit like a million times?
No, like you maybe don't. Once a year, I change it around a little bit. Oh girl, I have to get this now. Okay.
It's gonna change the way you do makeup. You're gonna powder it less.
Really? Okay.
And you touch up. No, don't touch up with powder.
Can I spray you?
Switch off. No. I like my shine.
Hey, you guys, thanks so much for watching my first part of my shopping day with my fellow celebrity makeup artist, Neil Robison. If you click right here on the left, you'll see a sit-down interview that I did with Neil recently on my Monday Makeup Chat, where we talk about Neil doing my makeup when I was first starting out as a drag queen in Southern California. It is hilarious. And if you click right here on the right, you'll see one of my newest beauty demos. So I hope you stay with me, and don't forget to subscribe, and thanks so much for watching.